We were there for the Minnesota Orchestra's emotional homecoming concert. After settling a 16-month lockout and rehearsing together earlier this week, the orchestra sounded pretty good. They sounded incredible, actually. And as happy as the crowd was there, the musicians likely are to be back in those seats, we caught up with their fans who were equally ecstatic.
What's here? The orchestra. We've missed it for 16 months.
When Chris told me he got the tickets, I almost cried. I was so overwhelmed. I'm going to be standing up and cheering and waving my green hanky.
The building's fantastic, and the musicians are back, and that's all that counts right now.
Tickets are still available for tomorrow night and for the next two shows next weekend. We've posted that information under links at kstp.com.